Amid hectic parleys between the BJP and its alliance partners in Goa, Manohar Parrikar loyalist and RSS worker Pramod Sawant was sworn in as the Goa Chief Minister at 2 a.m. last night. Hours later, he announced that the government will go for a floor test on Wednesday, even as he expressed confidence that the allies were standing strong with the BJP and that they would win the trust vote 100%.
Aaj maine shapath liya hai aur pura ek government 3 saal ki zimmedari जो पूरा करना है, स्टेबिलिटी सभी अलायंस को साथ लेके चलना है और जितने सारे काम इनकम्प्लीट है उनको कंप्लीट करना, ये सारी जिम्मेदारी पहले मुझे लगता है। मैं मनोहर पर्रिकर जितना काम नहीं कर सकूंगा, लेकिन डेफिनेटली मैं प्रयास रहेगा कि जितना ज्यादा हो सके उतना काम करें।
Following Parrikar's death, the state was kept in political frenzy after the Congress takes claim to form the government. BJP has been constantly asking, ये कांग्रेस ने 70 सालों में क्या कर लिया? प्रियंका गांधी says the BJP's argument now has an expiry date. Continuing her maiden 3-day river journey from Prayagraj to Varanasi, Priyanka snubbed at the BJP, asking them to tell the people what they achieved in their 5-year rule. Meanwhile, Yogi Adityanath, who completed 2 years as the UP Chief Minister, said he will present a report card of all the work done by his government. And here's what Priyanka Gandhi has to say about that.
Report card जो है, जमीन पे आकर जरा देखें कि क्या स्थिति है। ये रिपोर्ट कार्ड प्रचार ये लगता बहुत अच्छा है, लेकिन ज़मीन पे कुछ नहीं है। मैं रोज़ लोगों से मिल रही हूँ, रोज़ मुझे यही पता चल रहा है कि चाहे किसान हो, नौजवान हो, स्टूडेंट हो, शिक्षा मित्र हो, आंगनवाड़ी, आशा बहू, सब प्रताड़ित हैं। उनको कुछ नहीं मिला। कहीं कहीं ऐलान हुआ है कि 17,000 की आपको वेतन मिलेगा और आज तक नहीं मिला। जहां तक इनकी ये 70 साल वाली रट है, इस रट की भी एक्सपायरी डेट है। पांच साल से आप सरकार में रहे हैं, 5 सालों में आपने क्या किया?
डू यू ओन अ कार? डू यू हैव अ ड्राइविंग लाइसेंस? Well, if you do, then that just might be cause of concern for you. The government plans to sell your data without you even finding out. And why should that bother you? Here's why.
First, privacy harms. So, do we not own this data even though it pertains to us? But at the same time, it is our privacy that may be harmed. Exactly. Ye to wahi baat ho gayi ki khaya piya kuch nahi, glass tora bara aana. So, how exactly can our privacy be harmed? Well, even though the 28 data points does not include our names, but the ministry's app itself allows for names to be searched with license or registration numbers. This data set, when merged with other data sets, can reveal an entire plethora of personal information. Even the ministry's own circular admits that this is possible. So, insurance companies, banks, credit companies, marketing agencies can analyze this big data to find out a lot more about us, such as our income level, our spending patterns, or personal preferences. This can be used to jack up our insurance premium or even deny us insurance, make it harder to get loans, or simply enable companies to sell it forward.
A London court on Monday, 18th March, issued an arrest warrant against Punjab National Bank scam accused Nirav Modi based on the Enforcement Directorate's request for extradition. After which, group of reporters tracked down Nirav Modi at Oxford Street in London, where the fugitive billionaire refused to answer any question and left the scene with his infamous no comments.
Is there a court procedure on, Mr. Modi, now that it's on? Would you consider sharing some thoughts on whether you're going to contest it?
Okay. Mr. Modi, could you comment something? This is an opportunity for you to speak, Mr. Modi.
No comment.
Nirav Modi ko jail hoga ki nahi? Well, let's find out.
ये वारंट तो इनफैक्ट एग्जैक्टली सेम चीज है जो विजय माल्या के साथ भी हुआ था 2 साल पहले, क्योंकि ये पूरा एक्सट्रेशन प्रोसेस का पार्ट है। ये नहीं है कि उसको अभी जेल में डालेंगे या ऐसे कुछ नहीं। वेस्टमिंस्टर मैजिस्ट्रेट कोर्ट सेज ओके हियर बेसिकली लगता है कि इसमें केस है, इंडिया का एक केस है, तो अरेस्ट वारंट निकालो ना। और द अरेस्ट वारंट डज मीन एज सेट कि वो जेल जाएगा। द अरेस्ट वारंट ओनली मीन्स दैट राइट नाउ ही विल बी अरेस्टेड एंड टेकन टू कोर्ट फॉर ए प्रिलिमिनरी हियरिंग। एट दैट प्रिलिमिनरी हियरिंग ही विल बी टोल्ड कि दिस इज व्हाट्स हैपनिंग अगेंस्ट यू, वी आर गोइंग टू सेट अ डेट फॉर योर एक्सट्रेडिशन हियरिंग एंड that's it, and then he will be let out on bail or so. That is, I think, something important to understand at this point. This is not the end of the story, and it's very much just the beginning.
In a candid chat with the Quint, Made in Heaven actor Shobhita Dhulipala tells us the breakthrough performance in her career, her love for acting, and the challenges she faces as an outsider.
Just the reach of Made in Heaven.
Yeah, the reach is much larger, the largest I've witnessed so far of the films and projects that I've done, but
I don't know. I'm not very sensitive to receive to this kind of feedback. I think, like when, you know, my two high points are after I give the audition, the casting head calls me and says you're locked. That's my first high, and the second is when we're in the last day of shoot. Last shot, last take, done. The crew's getting beer. I sit in an Uber. I'm going home with my earphones on. There is a sense of, I don't know, moving ahead on the curve. There's that. These two are my high points. And after that, I don't think I'm too attached to the returns. Not too much. In fact, I'm able to be completely objective when I watch the show, even if I'm in it, you know?
And for more such news and updates, please go like, share and subscribe to The Quint.